during COVID-19, do they still need those records? Because the doctors for contact tracing isn't it. Now we are past COVID-19. So obviously they must now delete that information from their records, isn't it? Because it's now we have outlived usefulness. Accountability, the last principle. So this principle requires the CDC to demonstrate compliance to the Cyber and Data Protection Act. The way of demonstrating compliance involves you maintaining what you call a record of processing activity